Hi, here we're going to show you just how easy it is to set up RBS WorldPay as your payment gateway with RomanCart. All you have to do is click on Manage, Payment Methods. Now we select WorldPay from the drop-down box. And click Add New Method. Now all we have to do is click on the Configure icon here. And here we are ready to set up our WorldPay account. We have to enter our installation ID here, a product description, in this example we're using website goods. We need to select whether the cart is in test mode or not. We have the option for pre-authorization. If we have multiple WorldPay accounts, we can choose which WorldPay account we want to associate with the cart here. And if we are using our WorldPay account with other websites apart from RomanCart, we need to tick this box. We need to follow these instructions on the WorldPay Select Junior CMS system to make sure this is all working. Once completed, we have the option to add a button image and also enter our HTML for the connecting page. In this example, we've left it as Please Wait, Contacting WorldPay. Finally, we just have to decide whether this payment method is available to all our customers in any location, or if it's only available to specific customers in certain locations. Then all we have to do is click on Save Changes. To test our new WorldPay settings, we've come to the World of Wine demo store. We click on Order Our Wines. We add a bottle of wine to our basket. And we click on Checkout. We fill in all our credentials. We must not forget to tick the I have read and understand the terms and conditions box. And we click here to pay with our debit or credit card. We select our payment method. And we enter our card details. And there we have it. We have successfully had a transaction using a WorldPay account attached to our RomanCart.